Hello guys, in this tutorial we're going to learn how to make an array, and to get started, let's just make one. So an array is basically a variable that can carry more than one variable. So it's basically like a variable that can, it's basically an object that carries more than one variable. It's like a table, but it only has one column, right? So to make an array of ints, you're going to just go int, open close brackets. That's how you declare an array, and let's name it list is equal to new int, and we gotta specify the size of this int. So let's make it 10. All right, so we have a int of list. We have a list called array. We have an array called list, which carries ints, and it carries 10 ints. Now, because this is like computer science, in computer science everything starts with zero, so the first int is gonna be is actually list zero. So this is zero. Let's say this is equal to 10, right? We begin at zero, so we're saying at index zero, because this carries 10 numbers, right? And we're saying the first number, which starts at zero, list zero, is 10. And we can say list, let's say 1 is equal to 5, right? We can go all the way up to 9, because if you go all the way up to 9, it's 10 numbers. And we said we're going to have 10 numbers. So because we start at 0, we go all the way up to 9. So what is the use of this? What can you do with this? Well, you can go ahead and do this. System.out.println your first number is, and you can go list zero. Sorry, I misspelled it. There we go. All right, and we're gonna do the same thing again. Lambda print, and this time we're gonna print 1. Okay, and let's see what happens. All right, so. Alright, now if you can see, it just printed out our numbers, 10 and 5. 10, 5. So that's how you make an array. An array can be an array of anything. You can have double, string, or int, char, which is character. So that's how you make an array. And thank you guys for watching. This has been HT Video Tuts. I hope this was a basic understanding of array. Arrays are very useful in Java. We can basically create tables with these using two-dimensional arrays, but that's a little bit advanced. But this is it. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.